In general manner, our project topic is recognizing weather condition from given image data or scenes. It also based on predictions by using advanced algorithms or extracted features like contrast or haze factors, etc. We can predict 5 different weather. We have 4 data sets from different researches. First one is image to weather dataset. This project has 5 different classes like us. And they have images from around the Europe. The other one has 2 classes. There are basically 2 different classes, sunny and cloudy. The third one is a photoshopped images created by a designer. The last one is rain image dataset from a university research. It basically drain the images. Weather recognition can help self-driving cars, danger sensors, driver assistance systems or lots of related technologies like these ones.
It is snowy outside. The road is not safe. Be careful. The weather is cloudy. It might rain. You might need your umbrella.
People may want to order their pictures on their smartphones by weather information.
I can't find our summer photo.
Check this out, bro. I found it.
Yeah, this one.
We focused on mostly convolutional neural networks, support vector machines, decision trees and random forest classifiers. But we got the best results in random forest and convolutional neural networks. Let's talk about it. Firstly, we used convolutional neural networks. CNN is the one of the most popular and advanced classification algorithms. Random forest is also a simple and very fast algorithm since it combines simple, shallow but lots of tree structure in one big forest structure. Random forests are really time efficient according to other advanced classification algorithms. These are our best accuracies for random forest and convolutional neural networks. We used these parameters. And overall accuracies are close to each other. This is the best architecture for CNN. Consist of 2 parts. First part has 2 convolutional layer and 2 pooling layer and second part has 2 connected layer. At the end 5-way classification using softmax. Cloudy class was tricky for this problem. Rain detection is a hard task to perform with other weather conditions at the same time. Distinguish a snow ground from cloud and sky regions is really hard to perform.